Knott's Berry Farm is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Howdy! Howdy, everybody! Make sure I got my fiddle, got everything. Make sure we have all our gadgets in place, all of our props, all of our show stuff, elements of showbiz. Thanks for being here with us. Let me hear you say, yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
We have a job.
Yeah.
Because you come see us. We appreciate that very much. It's hard to find work doing this. We didn't think it through when we were thinking about careers. We didn't think it through that, there's not many job opportunities to do this. But because you folks come in and see us, and because Knott's Berry Farm, they care a whole lot about live music. They're keeping live music alive. Let's hear from Knott's Berry Farm! We're so excited to have the blue team that remains undefeated. We're going to see a championship season with blue. Let's hear it for blue. Go blue! Oh, they're having a tiff right now. It's a problem with some of the younger players in the blue team. That probably have to be relieved right now. All right. I want you to know who I'm playing with. I get to play with this guy. See that guy with the banjo? That's Whistling Rick on the banjo. On the bass, our newest member, we now have drums, Bam Bam Brad drums, Dynamite Denny mandolin and fiddle. And we're going to get started with this one. Let's start off with a banjo song. This is called Girls Breakdown. Let's get started on it. tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfilled. Oh, my darling, I love you, and I always will. Some people travel all the way from Rancho Cucamonga. Woo! I know. And with the language and all that stuff. Let's go 500 miles.
When I wake up, when you know I'm gonna be the man who wakes up next to you. When I go out, you know I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, you know I'm gonna be the man who's getting drunk with you. If I haver, you know I'm gonna be the man who's havering with you. I'm gonna walk 500 miles and I
make any kind of song, a bluegrass song or a country song. We've done this, and through this process we've learned what makes really good bluegrass songs or just bluegrass songs. Let's do one right now. I want to help Dennis. I want to harmonize to him as he sings lead vocal on it. Oh, what you got? We'll do that on this.
That's a mighty good sign that I need you, that's why I can't wait to get back home. So squeeze yourself real good and tight, and I'll be home before daylight. Oh, what you got, I'm coming home to stay. Well, oh, what you got, I'm coming home, baby. Oh, what you got, and don't be maybe better thinking about you. And I'm on my way. I don't sell the house, don't wreck the car. Stay there, honey, right where you are. Oh, but you got, I'm coming home. Here's whistling the wreck.
Sing this one, I'm sure some of you old timers will certainly remember this one, Gentle on My Mind.
Shackled about forgotten words and bonds and ink stains and incredible sublime. It keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you the virgin on my mind. Clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns till it finds me. Or something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. It's just my own world, but I'd be cursed or forgiven when I walk along some railroad track and find. It's you moving on the back roads by the rivers of my memory. For hours you're just gentle on my mind.
Eye contact with every single person in this audience at least four times. Every single one of you, four times, and some of you more, including the people in the wagons. I can tell who's in the wagons and who's overheated in the wagons and who's had enough hydration. I can tell the ones that are fading. I can see the ones that are leaving. Those three people are finally leaving. Now we can have a good time. Business. He's going to be playing the Orange Blossom special for you right now. He might even do something called the train thing. There's some train thing enthusiasts. I hear you. I see you. Let's hope he does. But you're going to love this, ladies and gentlemen. Dynamite Denny, fiddle extraordinaire.
gather. You know why? Because actually that's too much gathering. Spread out. It's time for the train thing.
Dennis, can I hear your A string, please? It's fine. So it's good to check, to be sure. You weren't even listening, you were on the phone. We all hear you, we heard you a mile away. We all heard your phone conversation. And you, right in the middle of the theater, you had to do a phone call. Thanks very much. We'll have to move on, everyone. So anyway, let me show you how these teeth have helped improve me as a fiddler. Don't ever make a phone call during our show. Are you just getting here just now? We've been worried sick about you. Find your seat quickly, please. Sound effects for the fiddle. It's amazing how you feel that you're around, for instance, a cow. It's a cow, all right. That cow needs to move on, so I have to use my cattle driver whip, y'all. So I get right behind that cow, I go, fuck! Then the cow goes, I was cussing you, cow. y'all still won't go, then I'll call the cops. Pussy, back up. Pussy, European cop car.